is when you're moving back and forth from two strings a lot, we don't want to, we're going to do this all day long, right? So I'll give you an example, all right? So let's say that we're playing. Try to play that, right? So if I was technically in the D string position of